Growing up, I could do everything anyone else could. Then, when I was 14, I went from being completely normal to not being able to walk without passing out. I was in and out of the hospital for about a year. Finally, the doctors discovered that I have a rare circulation disorder called POTS, which stands for postural orthostatic tachycardia syndrome. My internal thermostat is broken. Even though I couldn't have a normal life, I could still be successful in my own way.
As a PhD student at the University of Notre Dame, Nina Kikel-Coury made a scientific breakthrough. She discovered a new cell in the heart called cardiac nexus glia, which maintains the type of heart rate that is typically seen in POTS patients.
I found that if you remove these cells in the heart, it can actually change heart rate and rhythm.
Here at Notre Dame, we encourage graduate students to choose research that can change the world. Nina's work has every potential to do that.
This discovery could actually be the first step in understanding POTS in patients like myself.
It's amazing to watch Nina work because she doesn't let POTS slow her down. And the days that it's a little bit harder, that's where I step in.
During COVID, I've been in the at-risk group, and so I could not have succeeded without the help of my lab mates.
I definitely will. I'll see you later, Lauren.
Being in the Smith Lab at Notre Dame has been life-changing. They say your friends are there to pick you up when you fall down. Well, they've literally been there to pick me up when I fall down in lab.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Fighting for research that matters.
We are. The Fighting Irish.